It's Skilled Nursing Care Week in Arizona, and the State Veteran Home in Tucson celebrated today with a couple of events. The first, honoring staff working around the clock. Awesome. So Chick-fil-A, well, they donate lunch.
It's just nice to see that the community supports us and, you know, and trying to keep us out and going out and, you know, trying to prevent getting our own lunches, which helps because we're less contact out in the public to bring back into our facility as well.
Residents at the Arizona State Veteran Home were able to see their families in person today for the first time for some since March. They stayed indoors and were placed in front of the windows while loved ones were standing outside.